Okay, so today I'm going to be listening to Magma by Gojira. I did try to do a reaction on Fortitude, but for some reason the audio and the video just got corrupted for some reason. It didn't work. I wasn't able to put up on YouTube, so I'm going to do a reaction on Magma. But all I have to say is that Fortitude is an incredible record, probably one of the best albums so far this year. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, I guess. But it's up. It's I don't know. I would give it like a B tier. It's not really my kind of metal music, if you understand what I'm saying. But anyways, I'm gonna shut up and let's get into Magma. Also, I wanted to warn that I've already listened to Silvera, I believe it's called, which is the second track. It's an absolute banger of a track. Oh, dang, that riff. I love how this kind of hits hard, but it's very groovy. Try some music for that. It has that very chanty vibe. Oh man, the vocal melodies. Back to that riff. Love the vocal harmonies. Oh, I have chills. Also, I have to say, a lot of Gojira stuff, like from what I've listened to, especially from their most recent album, Fortitude, is that the guitar riffs and the guitar overall, the guitar riffs and all the different parts are very easy and simple, but has a very effective sound and edge to it. Ooh, that second guitar in the background. Yeah. Again, just a heads up, I've already listened to this song. Ah, this riff, man. I love the chromaticism in that riff, man. Taps. I love how it has like a majory vibe in the end of that part of the tap. Dang, man. Man, I love the vocal harmonies. I love the end of this chorus because how dramatic it sounds. Back to that riff. I was very surprised that this was the standard, the tuning, because I thought it was lower. Yeah, this part. It's so hard to make chromatic riffs catchy. That's what I love about this track. Solo. A lot of repetition. I think that's like Gojira's middle name, other than Jabru's. Repetition. They love doing that. I bet they're amazing live, dude. I'm pretty sure this is like the first song I've heard from Gojira. Just an incredible musicians. And they write amazing songs, too. Oh, okay. Are they bending behind a nut? That's what it sounds like. Oh. Oh. Man, this music video. Okay, back to that intro riff. Their drummer's insane. Oh, I love the octaves in the background. Oh, they're holding that note? They're going into something? Oh, back to that riff. Oh, my gosh. Are going off. Dang, man. I love how experimental they are with the guitar. Oh, the pitch shifter. That's disgusting. Oh! That is weird. That chord progression sounds major as hell, dude. That is a weird twist. Such a weird twist. Solo?
Don't lock the door on me. You're killing face. Don't die. Another one of you.
That is strange. Oh. We got some clean singing. I wasn't paying attention. Oh. Man, I loved like the primal sounds. The sounds very cool. Oh. It sounds like he's picking the root of the chord or whatever chord he's playing, and then later picking the other the other notes in that chord. He's picking the root and then the other notes that accompany that note. Oh, back to that riff. Oh. we're switching up that riff. We're going up the... I don't even know what scale it is, but going up whatever the key is. That scale. Wait, are those all pinch harmonics? Oh, that's groovy. I like how those two guitar parts are harmonized. Oh. Oh! And the melodies are so weird. Back to that riff. Oh. Man, this is so good. Man, that was an experience. I love, like, again, they're very consistent with their sound, and so far every song sounds like it belongs in this album. Like, it all has a similar sound, and what else is it? Repetition. They're very good at making, usually in some songs, repetition can be a very annoying thing coming from a musician. I always liked when there's a lot of innovation and different stuff, especially like in metalcore music and like bands like Periphery. They always change up each verse, each chorus in some way, but this band does a very good job of making repetition not like annoying, I guess. This song going to destroy. Sounds like they're hyping something up. Oh man, all the different noises in the background. Oh! So excited to see where this goes. Oh, okay. Not what I expected. I guess I would assume they're probably going to foreshadow what's to come, maybe. Very haunting. Man, the drummer's going insane. Oh, the harmonics. Oh. In this song, there's not a lot of repetition. Ah. Man, that's groovy. Oh! Oh, they're gonna come back in? Oh! Please tell me they're going to do what I think they're going to do. Oh, yes! Was an awesome track, but I don't think anything will beat Silvera. Again, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Oh, lo-fi drums. Oh! The pitch shifter, man. I love their use of it. Their use of it. Excuse me. Oh! Oh, the bass. That bass tone sounds fat. Oh! This song really reminds me of Flying Whales. Love the flow. This is an awesome album. Not gonna lie, I feel like I like this more than their newest one, Fortitude. The whole vibe of it, I don't know, it's kind of my style. Ooh. contrast with the bass and that guitar. Oh, the majory note. I don't even know what that was. Where is this going now? I love the vibe of this. Oh, it's starting to get a little bit more aggressive with the vocals. Drums are so tight. Whoa, that's odd sounding. Was that chromatic vocal line right there? Oh, that tone. Those octaves. Contrast with the clean vocals and the screams. Okay. I feel like that was ended interrupted. It feels like the song needs more. It's like they just cut it off there. Don't get me wrong, it's a good song. But it just ended. Okay. Last song. Or last track. Okay, so that was Magma by Gojira. I really enjoyed this album. To be honest, I probably like this more than Fortitude. Just, I think it this album is more of my style when it comes to, like, metal music, I guess. Like, the riffs are so much fun in here. And I could be wrong. I probably should re-listen to Fortitude. But I really like the riffs in this. I really like the overall was it vibe, I guess. It has a very eerie sounding in some songs, like especially like this outro, Liberation, Lowlands, Prey, Only Pain, Stranded, The Cell, Silver, my gosh, I cannot pronounce anything right now. But the overall vibe of this album has a very like strange and eerie sound, and I really like that kind of stuff. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this reaction. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments. Usually I will do a reaction. What else? I believe that I'm going to do a reaction on Darko's album that comes out tomorrow. I believe I'll be up for that. I'll probably post it in the middle of the night tonight. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.